Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Thank you all for supporting my channel by joining the family, and if you haven't joined the family, do so by subscribing to this channel. Just click the subscribe button below this video and don't forget to like this video. In today's video, we're going to learn how to make the avocado oil. Like the avocado mask, this particular oil is very good for the skin and very easy to make. So first off, we're going to be kneading the avocado. Then we're going to need some olive oil, then some dried orange peel, a mesh and a cream bowl. As you can see, I'm just peeling off my avocado, taking off the bark, and I'm going to transfer this to a bowl and then mash my avocado together. From the avocado face mask, we all know that avocado is a very good skin moisturizer and it has anti-inflammatory properties that helps keep the skin smooth and strong and elastic. Now I'll be adding my orange peel. This orange peel was dried for 2 days and then ground. I'll be adding this orange peel to the avocado because orange acts as a lightening agent. Is very good if you want to lighten your skin, so I'll be adding this and just mixing it together. Now we'll move to the frying method. Now we're going to add some olive oil into a clean saucepan under low heat to avoid the avocado mixture from burning. So I'm just adding my avocado mixture to it and I'll keep stirring until the color of the oil changes to light brown or a yellowish color. Avocado does many wonders to the skin. It is rich in healthy fats and also contains antioxidants that fight inflammation and keeps the skin smooth and strong. It contains fats and it contains vitamin A, B and E. It helps calm itchy skin and is very good for dry skin because it acts like a moisturizer. So it is very good for dry skin and not so good for oily skin. It heals and replenishes dry skin and also protects against skin damage. So now that the avocado is done, we're just going to transfer it to a clean bowl for it to cool off for about 10 to 15 minutes. And then we're going to use our mesh to sieve out the oil extracts. We're going to continue doing this till we are sure we've gotten all the oil out of the shafts. Now this is what the oil looks like after extraction. I'm just going to transfer this to a smaller bowl, a smaller plastic bowl, which will make it easier for me to transfer it to a bottle. So now I'm just going to transfer it to any bottle of your choice. I'm just going to use this small bottle and then transfer all my oil into this small bottle. So you can apply this to your skin day and night, or you can mix it with your cream, whichever way you want, it still does the same work. So if you like this video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and like this video as a show of support. See you all in my next video. Bye.